down. Your first stretch is just on the corner, big toe up. And here what we're going to get you to do is you actually almost bounce forward from the side. And then, big toe up and stretching. 60 reps. We'll get you to do your normal calf stretch into this position, or if you prefer to do it up on a chair.
Sorry, up on a... Up on a...
Step, you can.
Yeah.
We're also aiming
60. And I could do in... Oh, sorry, front leg. 60 of this one. Then what we're going to get you to do...
Pressure. And then,
he's just on the ledge here. He's calf raises all the way up, but slowly hold for a second and all the way down. Preferably don't grab the floor with your toe. Try and keep your toe sort of up so you're not activating that all the way up in 2 sets to failure. Or as many as you can do a couple of times, like so. We'll get you going through doing your glute strengthening, tippy toes again. You'll wear your tippy toes out, your calves out, 2 minutes, and your 2 minutes forward walking in the middle. Done.
Where are you guys grabbing your units in?